design DFA for the language containing strings over 0's and 1's with each string containing exactly 2 0's. So as you all know, the minimal string is 0, 0. So if you take any string, string must contain exactly 2 0's and the minimal string is 0, 0. So construct transition diagram that accepts the minimal string, that is from state Q0. For first 0, it will go to state Q1, and from Q1 for next 0, it will go to state Q2. So it accepts, so Q2 will be treated as the final state. So it accepts the minimal string 0, 0. Now we extend this transition diagram by applying the inputs that are not yet applied to each and every state. So let me apply one transition to Q0. So without consuming anything, machine will enter into Q0 and you are trying to apply input 1. So current string consumed is 1. Now question is, what about the remaining minimal string so that this string become valid? So from Q0, after consuming 1, it should consume exactly 2 more zeros to reach the final state. So from Q0, one transition should go to that particular state from where it can consume exactly 2 zeros to reach the final state. Now, if you consider Q1, it's having 0 transition, so you have to add 1 transition. Now, consider the minimal string consumed from Q0 to reach state Q1. So, minimal string is 0. From Q0, by consuming the minimal string 0, it will go to state Q1. Now, from Q1, you are applying input 1. So, string consumed so far is 0, 1. And what about the remaining minimal string so that this string becomes valid? So minimal string is 0. If you add one more 0, the string becomes valid. So from Q0, one transition should go to that particular state from where it can consume exactly 1 0 to go to final state. Now to state Q2, you have to apply one transition. So identify the minimal string consumed from Q0 to reach Q2. That is 0 0. So by consuming 0, 0, it will reach Q2 from Q0. Now to state Q2, you are applying input 1. That is to state Q2, you are applying input 1. Question is, what about the remaining minimal string so that this string becomes valid? This string is already valid because it contains exactly 2 zeros. So this one transition must remain in the same state. Now to state Q2, you are applying input 0. Identify the minimal string required to reach Q2 from Q0, that is 0, 0. And to the state, you are applying input 0. If you apply input 0, this string will become an invalid string. So this, you cannot add this 0 transition to any one of these existing states. If you add 0 transition to any one of these existing states, again it can come back to the final state. That leads to acceptance of invalid string. For that reason, you have to add a new state Q3, and this 0 transition will go to Q3. Now if you consider Q3, you have not yet applied 0 and 1 transition. So you have to apply 0 and 1 transition. And from this it is clear that whenever machine consumes more than 2 zeros, for the third 0, it will go to state Q3. So all those strings will, or that string will be an invalid string. So once after reaching Q3, whatever the input, either 0 or 1, just remain in the same state. Because whenever machine consumes third 0, it will go to Q3. And from third 0 onwards, the remaining string will be invalid. So whatever the remaining input, just remain in the state Q3. And if you analyze this transition diagram, you can clearly say that Q2 is reachable from Q0. That is, you can move to Q2 from Q0. Again, Q2 is reachable from Q1. You can move to Q2 from Q1. Again, Q2 is reachable from Q2 itself. But if you consider Q3, Q2 is not reachable from Q3. So, once if machine enters into Q3, it cannot move back to Q2, which indicates that Q3 is a trap state, or sometimes it is called as dead state. So in this case, if an invalid string encounters, then machine will go to trap state and will never move back to